This building is important particularly because of its symbolic and historical value, since it had to somehow embody the aspirations of the new era for Africa.
You have to remember that this building was the first modern conference facility ever built in Africa. A landmark in the history of Pan-Africanism and in the history of the struggle against the colonialism.
This building is the very first venue of the United Nations in Africa.